Let's review how to replace your PenTouch paint marker and calligrapher nibs. You'll need Sakura's PenTouch replacement nibs, which are available at selected art supply stores. We offer 5 different nib sizes, including PenTouch Extra Fine, Fine, and Medium, as well as PenTouch Calligrapher Fine and Medium. Each replacement tip will only work with its corresponding barrel. For example, the 0.7mm Extra Fine nib is only compatible with the Extra Fine PenTouch marker. First, hold the marker vertically with the nib facing upward and remove the cap. Next, use a folded tissue to pull out the tinted nib so the permanent ink doesn't get on your fingers. Most replacement nibs have different tips on each end, so make sure the nib is inserted the same way the old one is removed. Lastly, insert the replacement nib into the nib holder and gently push down on the nib to place it into the valve chamber. It is important not to insert the nib at an angle because it may unseat the internal holding mechanism of the marker. Now shake the marker with your finger on top of the closed cap and point the nib upwards. The paint is sufficiently mixed when you hear the clicking sound of the metal agitation ball inside the barrel. Remove the cap and depress the nib downward until the ink flows out. Your PenTouch marker is now ready to use.